Lock and load.
Whatever.
Tal said that you were getting good, so I think it's time for a challenge. We call it Exit 34. It's pretty gross, so be careful not to get tetanus. Or, you know, bitten by a zombie.
I think a triumphant group hug is in order. Shh, don't tell Tal, but here's a handgun, a B-250. He thinks the 1911 is toughening you up. If you can survive with that, you can survive with anything. But seriously, trade up. You deserve it.
We're all probably gonna die horrible deaths, but for now, you are on the leaderboard. Toodles!
No day like today.
You're doing so well. Time to really level up. Can you say second perk slot? That's
the Zombieland Invitational. The fastest, most punishing zombie-killing race sport ever invented. You think you got the cojones to win the Nut Up Cup? Give 'em hell.
Here we go. Remember, double tap, it's a rule. Split time is shit. Time.
Time to eat the humble pie and just restart.
Checkpoint!
The next checkpoint will tell the tale. My fingers are crossed. Did the dream just die? This is what success looks like. Interesting.
Every day, in every way, you're getting better. I don't know what it is, but you're, like, super easy to talk.
So far, so good.
Did you know you sometimes gaze into the air and sort of point at things that aren't there?
Oh, hell yes!
T'was but a dream.
Well, I'll be a day-dead squirrel. You did it! I think you're ready for the nut-up cup.
This whole Zombieland Invitational's a real hoot. Milo Smartick had some great ideas. Although, arguably, dying on his own zombie-killing death sport course wasn't the best of them.
This is the inaugural run of the Zombieland Invitational. I designed the course myself. I'm Milo Smartick, tech billionaire, genius entrepreneur, and now the fastest zombie killer in the world. Okay, I'm doing this. I'm going in. Woo!
And then he got bitten. So, to beat the Invitational, you have to fight that zombie lunatic too. But whatever. Feel free to try.
Two roads diverged in a yellow wood. And yours? It led to the leaderboard.
Favorite thing about the zombie apocalypse? No more pumpkin spice anything.
I literally cannot believe it. You are really doing it. You're literally good enough. We're letting you run the Zombieland Invitational. This is a huge deal. If you want to really stand a chance, though, you gotta upgrade your weapons and get some practice in. From now on, you can try the Invitational course whenever you want. Cool, right? But if you want to work through some shit and fight your old boss, there's a fee to get in. Get some practice before you pay.
It's your day.
Welcome to the Zombieland Invitational.
It's time to nut up or shut up.
Left door costs TP. But you get to fight your old boss, Milo. Right door is free, good for practice, so up to you.
Having flashbacks. Promise me you won't.
Quite literally, your old boss. Promote yourself before you get future endeavored.
I mean, that's what bosses do. Nobody said he'd be easy.
Maybe try that adrenaline thing.
He's off-putting to me.
Check, please.